Now taking place is the Varsity Girls 300 meter hurdles.